Hello Phil, this video is about your chip. Look, this is your chip and this is special plate for installing. Special plate installing first and chip installing second. This is glue and this is caliber. I pre-programmed chip for a focal lenses 14mm and aperture 2.8. Chip is fully working. Make the installation of the chip very, very accurately. Before installing the chip, you can check its performance. How to check the chip? Attach the chip to the contact of your camera. First, turn on the camera without the lens. Look, camera is on. Second, set the camera at 2AV mode. AV mode. Look, now aperture is 0.0. Third, gently attach the chip to the camera pins. Look, chip attach the pins. Look, the camera show aperture 2.8. Look at the display. The camera will show you the diaphragm 2.8. Chip, it work. I wish you a successful installation of the chip. Very, very accurately attach the chip to the contact of your camera. Now I package your chip and send it to you. Thank you for your attention.